Harlack. You're looking well.
Would be a lot better if you find a way to fix this engine, Damon.
I haven't stopped trying, but all roads lead to a dead end. Sorry, I didn't mean...
Never mind. Glad you're all right in any case. Nice forge you've got here.
Best I've had in years. Mistress of the house lets me operate from here for a fair price. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't happy.
Good. Someone should be.
Certainly. Shout if you need anything else.
There's no time to waste. Eager for battle.
If you had to pick one for a night of passion,
the one with that thing in his chest plate, I'd be looking for one of those if it kept my drift.
Oh, not too. I'm standing down here.
Never a dull moment. What can I do for you? I'm shocked by my good fortune, quite honestly. Rent is fair, and the setup is just what I need to start making a living again. Without you, I'd be dead in a ditch twice over. Instead, I have my own smithy in the city. At least, until the Absolute's army mows us down. But hey, anything could happen in the meantime. Optimism, right? Of course. Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
I'm telling you, that flaming fist was winking at me.
She nodded at me. It was suggestively on my hand.
How about the flophouse? It has plenty of spare beds.
Great! We can bond with 10 other people and pray none of them have sticky fingers.
Such a crazy.
You'd be better off sleeping in the gutter than that den of
emergency.
I just want somewhere warm and safe.
You are safe, my love. I'm here. I won't let anything happen to you.
Look at you.
Exhausted. You've been pulling all-nighters to keep watch. I know you have.
I don't mind it. Honestly. It's got private rooms,
brothel,
music,
pleasure house,
and all round pleasant folks.
Decadent delight. And if a
finest fish caught this morning, what'll it be? Come back soon. Fresh catch every day, Garrett.
It's wet, it's salty, it stinks of the sea. Try the catch of the day.
Mate, it's your birthday. You deserve to cut loose.
Librarian.
You look like someone whose soul needs feeding. Care to buy some art? Do come again.
Everyone is your rest is correct.
Take a deep breath for me, yeah?
Fruit? Vegetables? What can I do you for? If you're hungry, you know where to...
I'd recommend.
Let's go to Carl's dance. He has the most fabulous.
Carl is like a lot.
It's perfect for a shirt.
To pleasure your fine lady. To feel her fingers grip yours in pure.
You told me the armor was a bargain.
But good armor is hard to find.
Did you get it in the gyromatic? Let me see you taking charge of your pleasure.
You're not wearing armor to meet my mother and father.
Did you see how far that watcher threw me?
An apple a day takes the absolute away.
Well, we should
see
Rivington next. They might have something we've forgotten.
Speak like what,
sir? I don't know. Listen to me.
Yes, darling, it's very leather-like.
Need something? I've got the tools for any job. Any job. whatever you're working on. Hope that fixes it for you.
Did you see how far that watcher threw me?
I can't believe you tried to climb up one, you madman!
How else was I supposed to...
Trust me.
Of course they do.
I'll catch up to you.
The fish.
You better.
Very.
You better catch up to us.
I'm kidding. All right, Captain.
Just these three, then.
Hey, good looking.
Captain.
Honey, you go with the girls. I'll find another way to Waterdeep. It's the only solution. Trust me. I'll catch up to you.
Something's going on down there.
All right, Captain.
My net.
Just these three then.
Denise Fishmill.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
You better catch up to us.
All right, Captain.
You'll have to wash them all.
Just
Married
these three,
never
then.
Let yourself in like that.
You want four birds on the slope? You pay for all four.
I've fished these waters my whole life.
Have enough for three.
Never know.
We sold everything.
Something's going
Slipping
on.
Slipping through the absolute blockade is.
Wanna dance?
Everybody pays.
Captain, we have two children. You can't make us split up the family.
The crew and I are risking our lives. We're not doing this for charity.
Honey, you go with the girls. I'll find another way to Waterdeep.
I wonder what the next move is.
I can't go without you.
It's the only solution. Trust me. I'll catch up to you.
Of course they do.
You
had better.
The fish.
You'd better very catch fine. Up to us.
All right, Captain.
There's something.
Just these three, then.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
You want 4 blanks on the sloop? You pay for all 4 blanks.
Don't give me trouble now.
Oh.
concentrate. Got to press on.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Death won't take me yet.
Now.
What's this, cousin? Another absolutist come to see what we did to poor old Sarin. Your god took her mind, cultist, so Bereki took her head, and I burned the flesh from her bones. And now you come to interrupt the funeral rites. Yes, cousin. An excellent idea. Cousin says we will take you in return. He says you look just like kindling for Sarin's funeral pyre. I took my friend's life, but only after your god took her soul. Sarin Bereki and I, we were the three finest thieves in Baldur's Gate. We broke into the offices of Gortash, discovered he was with the Absolute too. Your fellow cultists hunted us, so we hid down here. We were safe, and so was our loot, until the darkness soured Sarin's mind. She kept our treasure from us. Said Bereki and I had gone strange. Hush, cousin. Sarin turned into a cultist herself, so we did what we had to. Bereki wept until his voice was gone, and then he was gone too, leaving only me to conduct Sarin's rites. And my cousins here. You cannot conduct the rites without a clan to bear witness. Or some fuel for the fire. She was no cultist, but you all lie. The Absolute turns you.
I don't know.
Pass then, and do not come back. This is Sarin's final resting place and a killing ground for all who come to disturb her.
What's the name of that river down there?
Is it torrid? The Sewer.
Whatever it's called, it's impressive. And it tastes great. Troublemakers.
something over there.
No, you can't be here. It's not safe. She has my scent. Run. Do not stop until you feel sunlight and fresh air. Orin. Orin the Red. She tormented me with blades and hot irons. I resisted. But then she forced me to drink a foul brew. The rabid, cursed blood of all manner of beasts. I lost control. I felt the bear take over. Blood crazed. And she forced me into a cage. Along with children taken from the streets. I was powerless to stop myself. Their screams, her laughter, it's all I can hear. I do not deserve to see the sun again. She's too strong. You have to turn around. Go. Let me buy you some time. She's coming for you. Fool. Rabid beasts must not be coddled. They must be put down.
Around in the filth. Is it my netherstone you seek, little piggy? Hush, hush. Orin will take care of you and your little pet. Nothing. No, not a thing. Still gasping and gagging on the foul airs of Baal's temple. I will not slice. His kind die too easily. The murder lord demands a better offering. Something new, sticky, sweet, and delicious. He wants you. Rick's killer turned the corpse lover to carrion when you took his stone. Oh, but he was a dull kill. No blood to spill, no guts to rip. A desiccated husk, all dust and hollow. You must be sharpened before you set your edge against my skin. Against the tyrant's throat, of course.
You've heard Gortash's whispers. I see how your skull swarms with his promises. He whinges and wails over the crown of Karsus, wanting to command it without me. Oh, how I long to slit his poxy smile from ear to ear. But I can't touch him. He bound my blade when we first conspired. Gortash didn't want me at first. Didn't trust me. Got me to wag my tongue, swear an oath never to hang him from the hooks. Drip drain him into father's open jaws. You must kill the tyrant. Take the Netherstone from his corpse and bring it to my temple.
We slice and shred each other. The survivor claims the stones. What's left of the other is Bars. Agree, and I will bring my assassins to heal. They watch you always, longing to spray the crimson from your veins. Refuse me, and you'll learn what happens to those who defy Baal's doctrine. So will your friend.
Orin demands a fight to the death. The prize for the victor, the Netherstones, and the chance to control the crown alone. Accept, and you must kill Gortash. Refuse, and your companion's life may be forfeit, as might your own. Orin's assassins will hunt you like prey for slaughter.
Allies? Oh no, we had a balance. The chosen three. But it tumbled when you turned the Bone Lord to ash. Now, Gortash tries to gouge me from the city. That festering inadequate thinks me a flesher, butchering and cleaving only to whip the herd towards his tin men's oppression. You must kill him. Gore him like a pig prepped for the spit. Only then will you be sweet and sharp, ready for the Murder Lord's purpose. Need? No. I do not need. You are made of nothing. Meaningless flesh and bone. I do not need. I offer. Baal's age approaches, and you could be there to see it. An idol of flesh, made to welcome his bleeding dawn. There is time for you yet. Time to save. Do not underestimate his steel watch. Seek their cradle in the lower city and skewer their skull meat. Make them rust and blood. Then you can gore the lordling again and again and again. But listen, listen close, bone killer. Step in my domain while the tyrant still sucks air, and I will carve your failure into your pretty plaything's skull. Bring me his stone, and I will set the bait free. Only then can you and I make exquisite butchery. The victor will set the world to slaughter. That is Baal's offer. He will not make another.
What's the name of that river?
Wizard.
Are the gods truly this petty?
can't make us split up the family.
Why don't we only get one when he gets two?
You never worked for the rich before. For every bite you take, they get a whole cake.
She couldn't wait to show off the scar to her friends at school.
Oi! What's this? You ain't supposed to be down here, mate.
A submersible. It matches the description of the vehicle that brought the Gondian hostages into the Iron Throne.
Well? Me and Kat don't know a thing about that. This big boy, the captain of Grey Harbor, built him with my own two hands. And like I said, we can't help you. Look, I don't want anyone to get hurt. But I've got to do what I've got to do. Same as anyone. I'll take you in. But look, there's some bad shit going down in there. You don't want to get involved. Neither did I. But it was them or me. I'll get Kat warmed up. Get in when you're ready.
Aren't you the intrepid little adventurer, digging and diving where you don't belong? The Iron Throne, a ruin from the city's dark past that could become a template for a brighter future. It is a most useful tool for motivating my Gondian workforce, key to the construction of the Steel Watch that keep the city safe. But like all tools, the moment it ceases to be useful, I will break it. Thanks to your trespassing, that moment may have come. Return to the docks. Or the deaths of everyone inside will be on your conscience.
Your mind turns to the Gondian hostages, bound in fear, their futures hanging by a thread in Gortash's web.
That was a mistake. When the corpses start to wash up on the shore, remember, you could have prevented all of this.
No surrender.
My breath.
Can't afford to let up. On I go.
Mm-hmm.
I'm too weak.
Push my luck again. Another step forward.
Look who it is. I was hoping you'd bound along. A bargain's a bargain, and I've come to see it through. Mia Furia. Kneel for me. If only Will were here to see this. This is what he wanted, after all. Now, stand back and enjoy the show.
Find a route.
Still on my feet.
way we'll survive this.
You're not gonna like this, mate.
From here.
calmness greets you as the submersible slows to a halt. Unlike the Iron Throne, you remain intact. The same cannot be said for most of Gortash's hostages. Duke Ravengard approaches you, looking confused.
He's tadpoled, but under my protection now, just like you. His mind is his own again.
I'm free. In my own mind again, holy. I will not take it for granted. You have my gratitude, friend. You acted quickly, decisively. No soul who fell here did so in vain. I will honor their sacrifice. It's where Gortash stores his playthings, his keepsakes. But I am his trinket no longer. My thoughts are my own now. And my purpose certain. I will wait at your camp. We can speak more there.
Gods, we made it! We actually made it!
All right, we're good to go. Say goodbye to camp and come up the hatch when you're ready.
I'll save you! Please, I want to ask you something. I can't thank you enough. I was certain that place was to be my cold, wet tomb. I just wish more of us had made it through. But morning can wait. We were kept hostage to control our families and the Steel Watch Foundry, to keep them building Gortash's death machines. Please. They need to know what happened here. They have no reason to obey Gortash anymore. If they rebel, it'll put a dent in Gortash's steel might. He did? Of course he did! I knew it. I knew he would do something.
Still breathing, despite everything.
tempted us to the brink of insanity. You cut out my eyes. But we will bow no more. Gondians! Rip the motivator from this bastard's hands! For Gond!
Tactical. Motivation sequence activated.
Another one down. Just in time.
Covered.
What happened to Obelia? Is she safe? Oh, my heart. I thought her lost. I would give more than just my sight to keep her safe. Our destination is the Neurositor, the nerve center of the Steel Watch. Guide me there, and I'll do the rest. Your bomb will most certainly do the trick. Place it directly on the Neurositor, and then run like every fiend of the Nine Hells snaps at your heels.
Rossiter awaits your input. This will destroy the Foundry, wiping it from the face of the Forgotten Realms.
That was a hell of a show, my friend. Watchers collapse in the street as we speak. And the Foundry. The scent of rune powder drifts through the city like a warm embrace. I see my bomb did the trick, but it's not over. So long as a single parasitic Gondian remains, Baldur's Gate is under threat.
Enough, Walbrin. Gortash enslaved us, forced us to build his steel watches, but no more. Take the city, let the Iron Hands reign supreme. I just wish to go home and hold my daughter.
Please. If a Gondian told me the sky was blue, I'd look outside and check. You Gondians will lie, scheme, and torment this city until your dying breaths. Let's end this! I plan to make you my right hand in the new reign of Iron Hands. I see now you lack the spine. Keep your precious Gondians. But know that I will not rest until this city is rid of them and their bootlickers. When the day comes, my hammer will find your skulls and crack them wide open. Iron Hands, move out!
I think it is past time Obelia and I left this city. There is nothing for us here now.